couple live ones too, I think.
Right.
Find those Marines. Outside the evac center. You have to get here. I don't know how long I can hold out.
That's
cell are all over the place. I've got to bail. I'll meet you back at the lab. Hurry!
If the alarm sounds, remain calm. You will be taken to a separate area for immediate treatment.
So much for containment. Poor bastard. Yeah. Those EMAC guys never had a hope in hell.
You see those bodies back there? All melted and shit?
Silence and get down.
So now,
I'm
saying this, you're against an earthquake. You might think that's an odd question if you don't live in California. But you'd be wrong. Increased seismic activity over the last 3 years is a statistical fact across the continental United States. And it's affecting areas previously thought safe from any serious earthquake threat. From New York State, Michelle Sikorsky.
Attempting system restart. Pre-purge active. Pre-purge complete. Stand by. Magnetic seals released. Warning. Foreign contaminant detected. Automatic system shutdown commencing.
Massive just happened to the suit. The whole thing went down. I think it's back now, but you better get here fast. Everything's falling apart. Infected all over the place, poor bastards. Cellar out on the cull. Plus the Ceph are starting to show up too. Look, stick to the subways. It's gotta be safer than the streets. Hope you brought those Marines. subway wasn't the best idea. I'm reading dozens of heat signatures right underneath. Watch your step down there.
Man, gotta be some African jungle shit.
Ebola or something. Look at me, man. Look at me.